wonderful day to every one of you, good friends. You are so wonderful. Thank you for hanging around with us again this evening. So today we want to take it higher. You see, talk about love and relationship is like a campaign. We don't just give up because we know if something goes wrong with your loving relationship or with your relationship, it goes so wrong with your life. Have you wondered why when relationship goes wrong, we have your heart as a casualty? You hear heartbreak, okay? So we are taking this campaign so serious, and thank you for hanging around with us. Okay, this evening we want to look at very important thing, keys to feeling safe in relationships. Safety is important to every aspect of life that you want to treasure, you want to enjoy. Okay, don't ever assume because she loves you so much, she will not unleash the bitterness of her tongues on you. Don't also ever think because he loves you so much, he will never slap you. Don't do that. Okay, so I've seen life. I spent counseling people have taught me so much things about life, and I am trusting God you will pull a treasure from this wealth of experience. Okay, Ayo and Anne were in a very serious relationship. Okay, Ayo sincerely admitted that he loved Anne so much, but he regrettably admit also that each time Anne gets him angry, the only thing that can bring him back to consciousness is seeing Anne on the floor groaning from intense blows from him. Until those blows come on Anne, he doesn't get pacified. And Anne also on her own part admitted also that she knows when her words upset Ayo. But something happens, she will not necessarily stop. She will keep throwing those devastating words to his face, hoping that those dirty fangs of her lips would make Ayo understand how much she was desperate, you know, in making him understand her. Oh my God, what a life. He gets angry, he doesn't stop. Nothing pacify him until Anne will be on the floor groaning. Anne will never keep her mouth shut until she unleashes every dirty thing in her lips. And they had a wonderful relationship in court. Can I tell you what? I discovered while counseling people that the deeper, the more intimate a relationship is, the more disastrous it is when they love each other without applying those safety measures. Everything that truly matters in this life must have some control and safety measures. Okay, and one will be asking me, what does it mean to feel safe in a relationship? My wonderful person, you are not asking a wrong question. I discovered that when you ask the right question, you get the right answer. A relationship is safe when you are free to express things that bother you without fear of retaliation. When you can resolve conflicts without being humiliated, without playing the blame game, and without victimizing your partner, you know that is a safe ground. Safety in a relationship is not wearing helmet. Safety in a relationship is not, you know, wearing safety boot. No, it means that the ground is so free that you can express yourself without fear of being misunderstood. Another one that can help you understand what safety means in a relationship. Safety in a relationship implies that you can have what we call a respectful disagreement without fear. Yes, because if you don't agree to disagree, you are not being real in a relationship. Okay, so in a relationship, you learn to respectfully agree and sometimes you respectfully disagree. So we have series of agreeing to disagree or disagreeing to agree, but you keep on moving. Okay, so how and what are those keys to being or feeling safe in a relationship? I will take it because that's the bulk of our matter today. Number one is you must learn that every relationship is unique. There are very serious reasons why people enter into different relationships. You should know it. Because when purpose of a thing is not known, abuse is inevitable. You can't. Okay, so you should know that every relationship is unique. Come on, you should know this, that the way your husband handles you at home will never be the same way your boss in the office will handle you, because they don't have the same safety grounds and safety measures. Ladies, we blow it when we come to the office and want to think that what worked at home will work with our boss. We have a very terrible switch. Things will not work that way. Okay? So, and you will not think that the way your boss handled you in the office will be the same way your husband will handle you. They are not the same relationship. They are unique in their different ways. You know the worst? When an unmarried girl will begin to expect certain things from a single man relationship. You want to take what happens to people who are married and place it on a man? Can I tell you what? He doesn't have what it takes to guarantee you safety. That's why you should be wise. You could give so much and the guy will not return good things back to you. So, my dear young lady, no matter how you think he loves you, he is not yet your husband. There are so many things that this relationship cannot guarantee. If you throw all your body and your part onto him, the truth is this: there are part of things he will do with your life that has no safety guarantee. Be careful. Now, for you young guys, you are making a demand on a girl as if you have married her. The truth is this: you may make those demands and you get a pseudo reply, but it's not real, because there are no safety in them. An ordinary girlfriend cannot go in and pass for a wife. If you need a wife, marry one. Stop messing things up. That's what I said. She broke my heart. Before uncle, won't she break the heart? She doesn't have what it takes to keep it. When you take your heart and give to somebody who is not qualified to hold it, the person will break it. You know what's good about marriage? She will break it now if she wants. But the heart is not her heart too. So she'll be more cautious on what she does. Married people, you know I'm hailing you guys this evening. Okay, so what is my message this evening? We have many other things we need to do, but until I see you next week, do one for me now. Please understand that every relationship is unique. Understand it. We'll come to the next one. It will help you not to, you know, misplace things. See, when you stay on the wrong platform, no matter how right you are wrong. So keep doing the right thing. If you want safety, understand why you came into that relationship. When this is understood, as I said earlier, the moment purpose is known, abuse will cease. Relationships can enjoy safety if we play by the rules. Love is not lawlessness. Love has some rules. Stay to the rules. You know, I love you guys. This is a campaign. Together, we'll build a better life, a better future. Thank you for staying strong with us. Thank you for listening. Catch you next week when we take number 2 key. We just handle number 1 today. We love you. Bye.